Hi students, this is Dinesh here. Today we are going to discuss exercise 3.2, question number 3. Find polynomial equation minimum degree with rational coefficients having 2i plus 3 as a root. The given root is 3 plus 2i is a root. Then 3 minus 2 is also root. The sum of the roots 3 plus 2i plus 3 minus 2i. Here 2i minus 2i get cancelled. So 3 plus 3 which is equal to what? 6. Next product of the roots 3 plus 2i into 3 minus 2i. So the same formula a plus ib into a minus ib, that is equal to what? A square plus b square. So 3 square plus 2 square. So 3 square value 9, 2 square value 4. 9 plus 4, that is equal to what? 13. So the required equation x square minus sum into x plus product is equal to 0. So now x square minus sum 6x plus product is equal to what? 13 is equal to 0. This is the given required, this is the required equation for this sum. Okay, thank you children.